inside. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. King of Marigold is in the kitchen, cooking breakfast for the queen. The children of the king. Cry, baby, cry. Make a mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. The king was in the garden picking flowers for a friend who came to play. The queen was in the playground painting pictures from the children's holidays. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. The darkness of Kakodi, always smiling and arriving late for tea. Having problems with a message from the local bird and bee thinking. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. At 12 o'clock, a meeting round a table for a scene in the dark. Voices out of nowhere, put on specially by the children for a lark. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry, 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 cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. Picks up the rise in a church where a wedding has been. Leaves in a dream and waits at the window, and wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, and what do they all from? All the lonely people, and what do they all belong? And Father Mackenzie, writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near. Look at him working and donning his socks in the night. There's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, what do they all come from? All the lonely people, what do they all belong?
Like me, bro.
And I look at all the lonely people. Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with a name. Nobody cared. Wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave.